Did I ever keep secrets from my parents?
Yes. Next. These are going to be hard questions to answer.
That girl thinks she's the queen of the neighborhood.
Hey, I'm Amy Poehler from Netflix's Moxie. This film is all about rebellion, standing up for what you believe in, and showing your moxie. So today, I'm going to answer some questions to find out how rebellious I am and whether I have moxie. Here goes. I've been to a lot of demonstrations and protests. I also try to use my time and my currency to amplify voices whenever I can. Very meaningful protest that was very special to me personally was the Women's March on Washington, and that was really an incredible time to come together.
That's what they said.
I'm gonna say it depends on the rule. Don't kill people. You should stick by that one. But if you're talking about challenging the system, of course. Did I ever what? Look, cheating is a form of stealing, and I don't steal anymore. It is fun when you're an adult and you catch somebody cheating.
Oh my God, he had the answers, and he pretended like he knew them.
What a psychopath. I didn't really have that kind of house, luckily, where my parents were like, you can't wear that. In Moxie, we talk about it, which is that like your clothing can become really politicized, especially if you're a young woman. Clothing is a way in which you tell people who you are. Unfortunately, I grew up at a time when my parachute pants were speaking for me. Don't have any tattoos. I know these are not really cool answers to these questions, but my outlaw name? Like if on a wanted poster? I have no idea. Do I have to know? Do you have any regrets? Can you tell us all? Oh my God, these questions, you guys. Joke's on you, Netflix. I don't know what kind of person you think I am, but you don't have my number yet.
So do you ever lie to your parents, and do you have regrets? And if so, what are they? Start with the biggest regret, tell us all your details, and then also all of the lies that you told your parents.
Okay, good.